gentlemen, welcome to another episode of PJ Sloss Entertainment. Our 50th episode of Chasing 15 Buffalo Heads, Buffalo Gold, here at National Harbor. $75 in, $25 in free play, $1.80 bet. Let's see how we do. Number 50, let's get started. Episode 49, we came out ahead with a profit. It's kind of nice. See if we can do that again. Ooh. Wow, a bonus in the free play. Unheard of, ladies and gentlemen. Actually, it's been done before. All right, this would be a great start. Today is October 1st. One head, 14 more to go. Coins are good, as everybody knows. We are betting $1.80. I like to call that the May bet. Hit here. Big line hit would be nice. Not to mention a few more buffaloes. There we go. Two! We need 13 more. Definitely use some coins. This is more like a free play spin. nine spins in. Another buffalo head, that's three. Two spins to go, come on, coin me. There's four heads. Last spin. Oh, there we go, give me three. All right, that was a good hit on the last spin. Looks like $36. So $40.80. We're still on free play. I don't foresee getting another bonus. Two in free play would be asking a lot. But a good line hit is there for the taking. Still $14 up in free play. Getting some nice hits here. Ooh, give me another one. Alright. $10 left in free play spin. Still looking for that big line hit. $7 left in free play. We have definitely surpassed. We got our $25 in free play back. That will do it for free play. Now we're starting with the 135.70. Let's get rolling. Once again, you're watching PJ Sloss Entertainment here at MGM National Harbor in Maryland. Attempt number 50. Close. like to move machines, so we're stuck on this one. Come on. All right, down to 100. Once again, we're betting $1.80. Attempt number 50. There we go. All right, let's see if we can beat $40. Play this down to zero, trying to chase the 15 heads, but I still want a profit. Spins. Mm-hmm. nice multipliers, but I much would have had animals there. As we all would. Come on. Boom. Just know, come on, one more bonus before we call it quits. All right, we're gonna take it down to 50. Call it quits at 50. Down. Let's go all the way. Because you know, if I get up, someone will sit down and they'll hit 15 heads. Could have been good. Needed some more action on that. Come on, coins. Chase is going to continue. Couple of spins left. Gotta hit something. Takes one. It only takes one. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a wrap. Well, attempt number 50 was a failure, basically. I won 52 cents. started with 75, 25 for free play, had a couple of bonuses, but just could not get the 15 buffalo heads. Well, thanks again for watching another episode of PJ Slots. Entertainment from MGM National Harbor. Buffalo Gold wins again. $0.52. Good night, everybody.